If you say you have a perfect family, you're either lying or you're creepy. I don't know. It's not true. Everyone's got some weird noses and uncles that you still invite, but you know, it makes bad choices, whatever. It's fine. It's fine.
Been too